NCERT syllabus, math magics textbook. We are in page number 99 and 100 of the chapter measurement. Here we are going to compare heavier and lighter things or objects. Okay, so heavier means which have more weight and lighter means which has weightless. Okay, so anything which has more weight is called heavy and anything which has light weight is called lighter. Okay, so in this picture we are going to compare pumpkin with tomato. Pumpkin is heavier than tomato. Okay, and in the next picture this huge elephant is heavier when you compare that with this tiny ant. Okay, so we are going to complete this exercise accordingly. Tick the lighter. Here we have to find out which is lighter and we have to put tick mark inside the box. We are going to compare this shirt with this lock. Children, shirt seems to be big in size but it is light in weight. Okay, lock seems to be small in size but it weight more. Okay, so which is light in this picture? This shirt is light in this picture, that's why I put tick over here. Okay, now we are going to compare these two cylinders. This cylinder is big in size as well as it weighs more and this cylinder is small in size and it weighs less. So I'm going to put tick mark here because both of this are cylinders only. Okay, that is the reason I am comparing the weight. Okay, now tick the heavier. We have to find out which is heavier. This is a kite and this is a bundle of thread. Again, the kite seems to be big when you compare that with thread, but the kite is very lightweight when you compare that with thread. That is the reason bundle of thread is heavier when you compare that with thread. So I am going to put tick mark for bundle of thread. Okay, now we are going to compare this whale with a small fish. Okay, so both are fish only and whale seems to be big in size and in weight also. Okay, so that is the reason I am going to put tick mark for whale. Okay, here we are going to compare the heaviest and lightest things. Okay, so we are going to compare this watermelon. Okay, this watermelon seems to be the heaviest and this watermelon seems to be the lightest. Children, understand very important thing. When you compare the heaviest and lightest, the comparison should be similar. Okay, so here we are comparing all watermelons only. Okay, we are not mixing watermelon with water bottle. Okay, if we are comparing watermelon, that has to be compared with the watermelon to find out which is heaviest and which is lightest. Okay, now we are going to complete this exercise. Tick the heaviest. Here we have to compare a bucket, a bundle of thread and a water tank. Okay, so here the comparison differs: bucket, bundle of thread and water tank. So accordingly we have to find out which is heaviest. Yes, this seems to be heaviest, so let me put tick mark inside this box. Then tick the lightest. Here we have to find out which is lightest. Okay, is this hammer is lightest? No. Is this bookshelf is lightest? No. Is this small shirt is lightest? Yes. This small shirt is the lightest. So I am going to put tick mark inside this box. Now again we are going to compare. Tick the heaviest. We have to find out which is heaviest. Okay, here we are comparing this bucket of water with this small bottle and a small lunch box. Okay, now tell me which is the heaviest. Yes, this bucket of water is the heaviest because it contains water also and it is heavy to carry. So I'll put tick mark inside this box.